Clinics are set to receive nearly $250,000 in federal funds to help with vaccine outreach. The money comes from the $100 million initiative from the Department of Health and Human Services. The money will help clinics develop and implement vaccine outreach programs and also some confidence efforts in the vaccine. The goal is to get more people vaccinated in traditionally medically underserved rural communities.